Using fertility drugs incorrectly can ruin your chances for IVF success. Today on Infertility TV, we will discuss the right locations to inject fertility drugs. With a few exceptions, the fertility drugs used during IVF are injections that are taken every day for a few weeks. There are two types of fertility drugs, those that are given in the muscle and those that are given beneath the skin. Intramuscular fertility drugs are the older type of fertility drugs. These medications contain hormones that are isolated from the urine of older women. Because they come from urine and are not purified very much, there are contaminants mixed in with the actual medication. Examples of these medications include Menopur and Repronex. These contaminants can be very irritating when they are injected into your body. They can cause redness of the skin, swelling, itching, and pain at the injection site. In order to reduce these irritating symptoms, these fertility drugs are injected into the muscle where less irritation will occur. Although any muscle will work, the two largest groups of muscles are the shoulder and the buttocks. The buttocks are by far the largest group of muscles, so this has been the main location for giving intramuscular fertility drugs. The medications require a longer needle to reach the muscle. You want to make sure you avoid most of the larger nerves and blood vessels, so always give these fertility drugs in the upper outer portion of the buttocks. Even when you do it correctly, placing a needle deep in the muscle is going to be more painful and may result in bruising. For more specific injection instructions, watch this video. Many IVF fertility drugs are now able to be given under the skin without having to inject into the muscle. These newer IVF fertility drugs do not come from urine and are highly purified. They don't contain the contaminants found in the older class of fertility drugs, and so are far less irritating. IVF fertility drugs, which can be given subcutaneously, include Tholestim and Gonal-F. These medications can be administered using a much smaller needle into the fatty area just below the skin. There is a rich network of blood vessels there that are ideal for letting the fertility drugs get absorbed into your circulation. One of the best areas is under the skin of your abdomen. The skin here is pretty loose and easy to inject. Try it now. Take a pinch of skin and lift it up. See how easy that is? There's plenty of room here so that you can give each injection in a slightly different place to avoid one area getting too sore. Now, you may see a little bruising here and there, but it will be much less than with an intramuscular injection. Watch this video for specific instructions on giving subcutaneous injection. Before you go, be sure to like this video. And if you have a question or idea for a future episode, leave it in the comments. And you should definitely subscribe to Infertility TV now for new episodes weekly. It's like having a fertility specialist in your phone.